Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you want to see my upcoming new tutorials, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is the second episode about SharePoint Modern Site. In the previous episode, we created communication sites. And today, we'll register a hub site and associate other site to this hub site. To create a hub site, we need to open SharePoint Admin Center. So click on App Launcher and click on Admin. Click Show All and SharePoint. Click Active Sites. You can then choose the site. Let's choose Home. Then click on Hub and click Register as hub site. You can simply click the save button. Once done, you should see hub site over here. Once the hub site is created, you should also see the hub navigation. So open the home site, refresh them, and on top, you should see the hub navigation. Now let's add link of the four different sites over here. So open the SharePoint Admin Center and to get the link, open each of those sites, events, locations, news, and our company. Copy the link of our company and click on this add link. Paste the link. Add the display name our company and click OK. Likewise, let's add the link for this news. So click on the plus icon, paste the link and add the display name. Let's do the same for events. Click on the plus icon, paste the address and add the display name. Finally, let's add the link for these locations. Add the display name and click OK. You can click Save. And on top, you should see the updated hub navigation. Now, if you open other site, our company for example, you won't see the hub navigation. In order to add the hub navigation, you have to associate this site to the hub site. To do that, you have to click on the cog menu, click site information, and we have to choose the hub site. Home is the hub site, so choose home and click save. You should now see the hub navigation in this site. Now, you have to do the same for news, events, and locations. So open news and repeat the same process. Click on cog menu, site information, and choose the hub site. Let's do the same for events. Click on cog menu, site information, and choose the hub site. Let's do the same for locations. Click on cog menu, site information, choose the hub site and click save. Now we can see hub navigation in all of our sites. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on the header configuration. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. If you want some hosting companies, you can check the link below. Thank you and see you soon.